Hi, I'm Anna Sawamura, a second year student in the pharmaceutical department. On 2nd and 3rd of June, in Bordering World Cup 2018 was held in Hachioji, and I joined the big event as a volunteer of interpretation. At the day in Bordering World Cup, I didn't mind speaking English, but I was very nervous and worried whether I could go for foreigners right. On the first 1 hour, we helped foreigners and taught where the toilet was, where the near sushi restaurant was, the place where they could buy tickets and so on. And later, the headquarters of this event asked us to interpret for some interviews. Also, the reporter was Reuters, and I was very nervous. At the end, in total, I worked on 3 players' interviews. And in the interview, the reporter wanted to know about the players, like how the game went on in front of big crowds of fans, why Japanese players are good at climbing. I could translate English into Japanese to the players, but the problem was after that. The players gave answers by own expression, and it was very hard to interpret to the reporter, expressing their feelings and enthusiasms. It was my first time to translate people to people in that instant. I realized how extremely hard it was, and it inspires me to study English more. I actually felt hard doing it at this time, but it was a great opportunity for me. So I thank all of the players and staffs in Bordering World Cup 2018. The interpretation volunteer was only one step to my aim. There's a long, long way to go. I pursue my dream of becoming a pharmacist who can save various patients. English is just a communication tool, but we can save a lot of people all over the world if we can speak English. So I will never give up making my dream come true.